Hey guys, it's me Angishai back on my channel to share some tutorials using this multi-purpose cardboard from Dressmycraft. So it comes with this beautiful packaging with all the instructions provided on it itself. So if you are new to this cardboard, you can go through the instructions provided at the back side of this packaging. This cardboard measures 12 by 12 inches. It has all the measurements printed on it. Also, the lines on the cardboard helps you to measure your cardstock very easily. At the back side, there is tools provided. One is this bond folder. It's plastic in material but helps you to get accurate measurements. Next is this envelope instructor. This is a scale that provides you, that actually guides you to measure your envelopes. So there is a measurement for envelopes, box envelopes, and at the back side there is a measurement for gift box. The 90 degree angle provided here helps to get an accurate measurement for your envelopes. It also helps you to score your lines easily. So I'm going to start with a cardstock that measures 6 by 6 inches to make my envelope. So according to the instructions provided on the scale, I have to take a cardstock that measures 6 by 6 in inch and I have to score lines at 3 inches. So with the help of this 90 degree angle provided on the scale, my work becomes very easy and you know you get your accurate lines for making the envelopes. So I'm going to score my lines at 3 inches from all the sides. Now after scoring lines, I'm going to cut the corners, the excess corners which I get after scoring. So you can see in just no minutes my envelope is ready with the help of this scoring board and all the tools provided with this. It's really a helping hand for any crafter to make their work easy and speedy and really accurate. Now we'll be making some box envelopes. For that again I took a cardstock that measures 6 by 6 inches and as per the instructions I have to score the outline as 2.5 inch and the inner line as 3.5 inches from all the sides. Now cut the corners as shown in the video to get a box envelope. I will be using some double-sided tacky tape for sticking my envelopes. So this is how I made my box envelopes in a very easy manner in just no time. So whether if you want to make a box envelope for 8x8 inch cardstock, all the instructions are been provided. You just have to follow the instructions provided on the instruction tool which is provided with the scoring board. Now I'm going to make some gift box. For that I again took the cardstock that measures 6x6 inches and I scored them at 1 inch and 2 inch from all the sides as instructed by my tool. I'm again going to cut the corners as shown. using tacky tape in your projects make your project very easy. So I highly recommend you to use your tacky tapes when you have to stick such kind of interactive pages, or you know, you just have to make such boxes. As you can see, in just no time my box is ready. This scoring board and the instruction tool provided with this is very easy to follow. It makes your works very easy. So for the lead, I'm going to take 6x6 inch cardstock again as instructed by the tool, and I'm going to score it at 1/8 and 1.18 inches as instructed. All the measurements that I am scoring here are been followed up by the instruction tool provided with this scoreboard. You just have to cut down the corners and your lid will be ready in just no time. I'll again stick the corners inside this paper cardstock and fold the remaining, and in just no time my box lid will be ready. So you can see how easy it is to use this scoring board. You can make boxes, envelopes, box envelopes you can use for scoring your scrapbook pages. So to buy the scoreboard or the tacky tape, the links to buy them are provided in the description box. Do check the description box and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Till then, happy crafting. Bye bye.